Hi, my name is Scott Lamb, Technical Sales Coordinator for Clippard Instrument Laboratory. Today's tech tip is Clippard's JEV Jumbo Exhaust Valves. In this application, I'm using a conventional double-acting air cylinder and a relatively small four-way valve to demonstrate the speed of a quick exhaust valve. You'll see it still moves relatively quick even though I'm using a small directional control valve. An unconventional method of using quick exhaust valves would be maybe in this scenario where I have 200 feet of Clippard half-inch OD tubing and a spring return cylinder at the end, and in the event I have an emergency off situation, this scenario is going to take relatively a long time for that cylinder to retract. But Clippard has a solution. You can put these quick exhausts in line every 10 feet, 20 feet, or 50 feet. As you'll see, when I shut off the shut off the air pressure and begin to relieve all the exhaust, the cylinder will come back really quickly. That's Clippard's inline exhaust valve.